Amish people have used this black mixture for centuries. Here is why. Amish people have been using remedies for centuries, which could treat numerous health problems, including skin issues. They have used black healing balm as a natural remedy, which has become really popular nowadays. Namely, it is used for removing toxins and for removing foreign objects from the skin. You should blend wax, activated charcoal and essential oils. The activated carbon is actually the most important ingredient in this remedy. It is quite effective in the treatment of skin issues since it helps the skin to heal faster. This healing is recommended for the following ailments. It helps the treatment of all types of skin issues, rashes and burns. It is known in the Amish community as a healing balm, which is used to eliminate toxins and foreign objects from the skin, such as metal chips and wood. It can also remove skin tags. Black healing balm is used in treating boils on the skin surface and stimulates the skin recovery process. It is also recommended for removing glass fragments and thorns and helps the treatment of cystic acne and spider insect bites. Black balm can be used in case of skin cancer. Note that the black balm should not be confused with the black healing balm, since it is recommended for non-serious and the minor skin problems only. The black balm, on the other hand, is believed to be highly efficient in skin cancer treatment. However, this has not been proven yet. The group of these natural corrosive agents is known as escharotics. The bloodroot is one of the main ingredients that belong to this group, which is a completely natural remedy, and it is recommended for two types of skin cancer, known as squamosa cell and basal carcinoma. However, note that these treatments are not scientifically supported. Here is how to prepare black balm. Ingredients: coconut oil, 1/2 cup, skin moisturizer, reduces acne, anti-inflammatory, antiseptic, antibacterial and stimulates the skin healing. Bentonite clay, 3 teaspoons, provides non-greasy consistency of the product and has properties similar to activated charcoal. Activated charcoal, 3 teaspoons, reduces pitting due to insect or ivy bites and removes the foreign objects from the skin as well as toxins. Marigold oil, 10 drops, skin moisturizing, stimulates the skin healing process, anti-inflammatory and antibacterial. Beeswax, 2 teaspoons, acts as binding agent and improves the overall texture. Instructions: in a large bowl, mix the activated charcoal with bentonite clay and the essential oils. Melt the beeswax and then add the marigold oil. Make sure you use a double boiler. In case you do not have one, place the bowl over a pot of hot water. Mix the previously mixed wax with all other ingredients. Then pour the mixture into a hermetic glass jar and let it stay cool. Note that you should keep this remedy into an airtight jar, since otherwise the ingredients will lose their efficiency. The bottle must not be exposed to a direct sunlight and it can be used for a couple of weeks.
Thank you for every like, share and comment, and don't forget to click the subscribe button to our channel.